When dealing with the inverted guard, the toe hold is often there. Instead of struggling to pass guard, go for the footlock.
It's 50% of the human body. Like, why'd you ignore it? And he kind of-